So this is the new Lunatic Link, the all-metal watch band from Lunatic. This retails for $130 US, and it comes in two versions, the silver and a black one. The black one is $140 US. And again, it's called the Lunatic Link. So let's go ahead and open it and give you a look of what's inside this box. So it's out of the box, just slides off like that. Really cool, it says Link there. And then if you open up the inside, it gives you some installation instructions. So also shows you how to get rid of these little metal bits on the band, so you can adjust it to fit your wrist accordingly. So there it is. Looks really nice, really solid feeling, but at the same time extremely lightweight. And as you can see, the inside, it's got silicone. So silicone is so it feels very comfortable on your wrist, and while at the same time having that metal look. So it's made of aerospace grade aluminum frame here for the iPod Nano, and the band is anodized aluminum, and it has a full butterfly clasp that opens like that, so like many high-end watches. So I'm just going to take the screws. The instructions are inside for how to install your iPod Nano, and you take the two wrenches which are in here. And it comes with an extra screw. And what else is in here? So you have some of these extra pieces in case your wrist is bigger than the standard one. And then the two wrenches to open it and to install your iPod Nano. So to open up the frame here, you put one wrench in there to lock it into place, and then you take this one, I think, yeah, and you just loosen it. So you twist this while holding the other one in place, and very easily the Link opens up, and you can put in your iPod Nano. This just slides in. You put this back. So there you have it. Within a matter of seconds, the iPod Nano is now inside the Lunatic Link. But anyway, that's a quick look and unboxing at the new Lunatic Link. They just started shipping. I pre-ordered this about 2 months ago, and I think I really, really like it. I'm going to use this every day on my with my iPod Nano.